Well, these are going to be rife with stuff.
Oh, yeah, dude.
So bad. Okay. So. Let's see. Go get rested. Oh, yeah, that's right. We don't have any wood, do we? Let's grab some wood real quick. Can I take the boat back with the iron? No, I got plans, buddy. I got plans. We'll see here in a minute. Swamp post. I like it. The swamp post. Oh, this is still growing. Awesome. These are looking good. We're going to wait to get our buff before we go ham on those. There. I need to make like an arrow ammo thing. I think it's time to bring out the bronze, maybe? Well, I don't know. I'm a little torn on the bronze. A little torn on the bronze. Another bone in there. I feel like the troll may be better what we're doing. We'll get my mace. I feel like the mace is good in the swamp. Get the dagger though. Is this that new God of War game?
Yes.
This is that new God of War game. There's iron. I'm gonna need more food. Wish I had a grenade right now. Oh, they have to be built on, they have to be built on the ground, don't they? Mod's doing work. Mod's always doing work, man. Mod's amazing. Thanks, TV. I need another food. What do we do with, we don't have anything for turnips. We do the boar jerky. More resin. We're gonna put resin over here. Some resin out. We're gonna put the dagger back for now. Poison arrows in here. Why not? There. Be good. All this stuff is still growing.
Got entrails, shouldn't he be able to make sausages?
I don't think we can make sausages yet. Sausage McBiscuits.
Uh-oh.
Okay. That's gonna be a little precarious. And we have to, like, kill all the leeches before we leave. It seems like they don't attack the boat always. Like, I don't know what's going on there. That's a little weird. Not sure what's happening. You have to upgrade your cauldron to make sausages. Hey, Eepnack with the $100 tip to the mod team. And they say, thanks, mods. Thank you, buddy. I think I very much speak for them when I say we appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Also, Mithrin Deerhu with the gift bomb earlier. Thank you as well. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Appreciate all the support. That is a lot of it. Have I killed the bone mass yet? Oh god, no. We're not even close to that yet. Nope. We're just getting started with iron. Took us a while to find it, so. Just getting started. Thank you, A to the KW. Appreciate it, man. You play this game with a friend, you absolutely can. So, normally what we'd have to do, and what we are going to have to do eventually, is we're going to have to truck our ass all the way back to our base with all the iron and stuff because we can't take it through portals. However, what we are going to do to dramatically speed up the process and very much cut down on how many times we have to do that is we are going to take this copper and we're going to build a forge here in the swamp. And then what we're going to do is we are going to make a lot of the armor and stuff we need here. So we don't have to, again, truck it all the way back to our base to do it there. So I'm going to make copper. That's one of the reasons I was glad we found this biome. So we can get the copper here and just take it right over back there to smelt it and then make the forge here. This is little Dimitri. Yeah. Gary is probably out searching for food, as a Gary does. So I think for the forge upgrades, we're going to need 6 copper. And then we're also going to need 2 bronze. Is that right? Copper, 2 bronze. Okay, cool. coffee, cough, cough. Cough, cough. Cough, cough, cough. Cough, cough, cough. Cough, cough. The roster for now. And that's with the belt on. Ooh. This should actually be enough. Yep, this will be enough. Those coughing just made me laugh and choke on my coffee, and so I also coughed. Why did my cough make you laugh? You laugh nothing? Cool. It's rude. You had a storage box in the boat?
No.
Isn't the next update supposed to add boat building? I think they've hinted that the next update is going to be the update that's going to be about the ocean and stuff, but I don't think they've mentioned boat building, no. Unfortunately. No, I don't think that's been mentioned specifically. Trader end up having anything good? Oh yeah, yeah. Trader has the light helmet, which is amazing. He has the belt that adds 150 to your carry weight, which I'm wearing now. Big and geared. And then you can also get the fishing pole, which I need to go back and get pretty much as soon as possible for the fishing. Oh god, why did I go from 60 mils to 17 in like 5 minutes?
What happened?
Black Friday stuff.
Cool. Get the damn fish.
I will. Shat. Oh my god, look at all that delicious stuff we can build! Okay. We gotta get some more charcoal. I will end it. Did I make an upgrade to this yet? Oh god. Let's go get that cooking first immediately. Soul Ghost, my man. Why can't you teleport with a metal? It's part of the game. Makes you sail around and make big girthy trips. So we'll eventually do a big. I think we can build a. Can we build a better boat? No, we can't build a better boat yet. I think there's a better boat. I don't know when we can actually make it, but as soon as we can, we'll build a better boat and we'll sail like a ton of iron, like a huge iron thing, like back here to here, our main base. I need to make iron nails first. Cool. Happy bees, happy bees. Pop you in there. Oh, okay. So, while we're here. Sand Scout, classic. I love it. Mackie, I love it, dude. So good. Just like this stream, that was so tiring. Let's pull this. So boring. Okay. Ooh. Nice big chunks of awesome there. Back here. Beautiful. Okay. Enwood four stone. Why am I getting... Oh, god damn it. Why was I getting hit back? What the shit, man? What did I do differently there? Why was I getting hit back? Was it because I was had too low stamina? My stagger bar was full. Oh, Jesus, dude. I think I got just destroyed. But I've killed those in the past. I don't quite understand why that was the case. Bust out some bronze armor. Super stamina.